Welcome to my channel. Let's go and do the Kayo Perico 4 times with the same target, 2 times with weapon and 2 times without weapon. So don't forget to like and share and comment and subscribe my channel and let's get started. Enjoy.
Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
Man will live once Mr. Rubio finds out he let us into his little island again, huh? It's not our problem, that's how long. Check the hangar for your equipment. GPS tracker confirmed. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV once you are inside. When you hunt alone, you carry more glory, but less meat. If you want to carry more goodies with you next time, make some friends, yes? By the way, don't worry about leaving space in your bag for main objective. I have crafted special compartment for it. Cushioned, of course. Some advice. When dealing with paranoid drug lords, expect CCTV everywhere. The power station is just ahead. You can bring down the CCTV network from here. Oy, not such a good vibe on Mr. Rubio's island now. You're a real party pooper. You know that, Captain? Side entrance confirmed.
Ah!
still here, yes? Now we go downstairs and see what Mr. Rubio has for us this time.
Sí, anda por aquí. Lo vi hace un rato.
You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them. A fingerprint scan here too? Alright, we follow the usual plan. Cycle through the partial prints to match the target print, and the tool will do the rest.
My foreign employees have learned the price of repeated sloppiness. It really sucks for them. Don't make the same mistakes.
You have cracked it? The vault must be close. Just take your time. Do you have the bonds? They still have no idea you are there.
¡Empiece, pues!
plugged into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building. Bad news, Capitan. If you wish to open double keycard system, only way is with two people. We have its location locked. A good reason to come back. You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them.
¿Has visto a Esteban? Tiene las llaves.
Sí, anda por aquí. Lo vi hace un rato.
Good. Scan here too? Alright, we follow the usual plan. Cycle through the partial prints to match the target print, and the tool will do the rest. You're through. It cannot be far. Shift of guard, just clogged in. Careful out there. Just because you are fleeing the crime scene of the century does not mean there is no time for opportunistic theft, yes? You like it, you take it.
Puta!
escape. Carry on like this, and they will never know you were there. So, the sub is not where you left it. The coordinates should be on your GPS now.
Suppressors in your cabin, Captain. Feel free to shoot someone day or night. With these, you will not wake me.
familiar, yes? Now we go downstairs and see what Mr. Rubio has for us this time. You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them. It would be rude not to check the safe, I think. On this schematic, you are walking through walls now. Another fingerprint scanner here. Okay, standard procedure with the tool. Cycle through the fragments and match them up to the target print. Escape. Carry on like this and they will never know you were there. Your extraction point is at the main docks on your radar now. As my uncle would say, you kill the moose, you carry it home. You understand? Yes. The heavier the things you take, the slower you will be.
Thank you.
turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we'll look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building.
¿Felipe le dio las llaves?
No. ¿Me las tenía que dar? Lo vi hace poco.
Sí. Seguro se lo olvidó a ese pendejo.
Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. Good thinking. Always check the safe. Good, you are at the scanner. The tool we stole from the head of cybersecurity will find partial prints left on the scanner. You just have to cycle through them to match them up to the target print. You remember the combination, yes? Mr. Rubio would learn not to trust his safe, huh? It looks like they have sealed off the drainage pipe you used to get in here. You will have to find another way out. Extra guards just arrived. Be careful. Chatter. They have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island!